Florham Park, though Christopher Johnson has been a behind-the-scenes figure with the Jets. He was involved in the hiring of general manager Mike Maignan and coach Todd Bowles in early 2015. On Wednesday, during Johnson's first public comments as the Jets' acting owner, he not only stood by Maignan, but also did not question the general manager's most controversial move to date, drafting quarterback Christian Hackenberg in round 2 last year. Hackenberg failed to seize his chance this summer, when the Jets put him in a competition with Josh McCown and Bryce Petty for the starting job. Hackenberg is now third on the depth chart, so there are no guarantees he will make his regular season debut in 2017, let alone thrive. It seems likelier than ever that the Jets will draft a quarterback high again next year, perhaps Sam Darnold or Josh Rosen. But should the Jets trust Maignan to pick another quarterback after how the Hackenberg decision has played out? First of all, the quarterback position is really difficult to evaluate, Johnson said, and we haven't really seen where Christian might go. I'm really more about looking forward than looking back. Everybody is going to look back and find places where things have gone wrong. I don't think that you can say that about Christian. I think that he has a lot of upside. I hope to see it. Quote, Johnson also praised Maignan's overall drafting ability. I think he's proven over the years, before he got here, that he's an extraordinary talent evaluator. Johnson said, I've seen nothing to dissuade me from that here. I am really impressed with his drafts and his outlook. Quote, Johnson is being overly generous here. Maignan's drafts, and let's put 2017 aside for a moment, haven't looked all that impressive so far, though it generally takes 3 years before you can fully and accurately assess a draft class. In 2015, these are the players Maignan drafted in the first 5 rounds. Defensive end Leonard Williams, wide receiver Devin Smith, outside linebacker Lorenzo Malden, quarterback Bryce Petty, and defensive guard Jarvis Harrison. Only Williams has been an impact player. The other 4 guys have mostly been non-factors. What now for Hackenberg? In 2016, Maignan drafted these players in the first 5 rounds. Inside linebacker Darren Lee, Hackenberg, outside linebacker Jordan Jenkins, cornerback Justin Burris, and right tackle Brandon Shell. Lee, Jenkins, and Shell all currently start, but none has made a big splash, and Lee has failed so far to become the playmaker the Jets envisioned him being. Johnson is now the Jets' acting owner and final decision-maker in all football matters, because his older brother, Woody Johnson, is the United States ambassador to the United Kingdom, a role he was handed this year after backing the election of President Donald Trump. Daryl Slater may be reached at dslater@neadvancemedia.com. Follow him on Twitter @DarylSlater. Find NJ.com Jets on Facebook.